हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल मिस्टिक टैरो बॉल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू लव रीडिंग फॉर लियो। लेट्स सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन देयर लव लाइफ, व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन, व्हाट आर देयर पर्सन करंटली फीलिंग लाइक। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल, प्लीज कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग माय चैनल एंड प्लीज द लाइक द वीडियो टू। ओके, आई ऑफर पर्सनल रीडिंग, सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कॉन्टैक्ट मी, यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट मी बाय व्हाट्सएप। द नंबर इज मेंशनड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। लेट्स सी what's happening for Leo in their love life. The first card we have is the man holding a heart. So what I see here is Leo, someone is waiting for you. Someone is either waiting for you to come back. They haven't yet moved on. They have set their eyes on you. They have set their heart on you. They still have the heart that you have gifted them. That heart, their heart, okay? This person might be someone elder to you. This man or woman, doesn't matter, they are elder to you. There is an age difference which I can sense. This person is very hopeful about you getting back to them, about you know, this relationship taking a positive turn, Leo. So you are dealing with someone who is quite serious about you, who has not just their eyes but their heart set for you. Okay, this person is quite optimistic. I see them quite they have trust issues, or they are angry with you at this moment in time. Maybe you both are not talking, maybe they took a step back, but trust me, this person is still there, still waiting for you to come back and to, you know, they are hopeful about this relationship. The next we have is the appreciation. This person you're dealing with, they admire you, they respect you, they love you for what all you are. Okay, and this person appreciates your love, and I think this is a message for you too. You should appreciate yourself. When you appreciate yourself, when you accept yourself, that is when you begin to evolve and appreciate the other person. Yeah, so if you're not appreciating yourself, you are not able to appreciate someone, you know, opposite to you, the person who you love and the person who loves you. Okay, so this is message from the universe to you to appreciate everything that you have in your life. Show gratitude, be thankful. The person you're with, they appreciate you, they admire you, they adore you, they love you for whatever you bring to their life. Okay, so you're going to also get appreciation in your workplace or your overall life. Someone is going to appreciate you. Okay, what more do we have? What do we have for Leo? Yeah, envy. Yeah, so this is what I'm seeing here. When you get appreciated, when people start liking your work, this is what starts happening. People envy you, people try to bring you down, people try to be jealous at you, they give you these negative vibes, and that is exactly what's happening. Maybe this you are appreciated, you are loved, you are being like you have grabbed attention of people, and now this is envying someone in your life. Be very wary of such people in your life. These people have nothing good to do, so they just try to bring the other person down. So don't try to get into the mess. Just you, Leo, you have that, you are very strong, you can always stand up for yourself, and that is what I like about you. So please stand up for yourself. If someone is trying to bring you down, please do not let them, okay? Just throw that back at them, okay? Or otherwise leave the situation. You don't need such envious people in your life. What more do we have? Quite possible, because this person is younger to you, so they might be envious of you too, in like, not in a bad sense, but because maybe you are having everything, you're perfect in your life, and they want a life like you. Maybe they are not yet earning and you are earning well, and that is what they are envious about. The next card we have is the fifth chakra, Archangel Gabriel, and that is the most beautiful card we can ever have. So this card, when it comes out for you, this means that your throat chakra has healed recently. Maybe you're not being able to speak up, you're not being able to express much, okay? And your throat chakra is healing, and you need to allow it to heal, okay? And it is allowing the energy to flow within you from your throat. You even have recently come out of some illness that was associated maybe with your throat, like a throat strep throat, maybe throat infection. For some of you, it can resonate with some of you, and It will give you confidence to communicate what you really need to, what you really want, what you really feel, okay? So the throat chakra is being healed, okay? And you can confidently speak what you want to the person you want, okay? And that confidence will be radiating from you, and you will be very clear with whatever you want to say. You will not speak, you know, you sometimes it happens when your throat chakra is all blocked up, you can't speak whatever you want, okay? As it is. But now when your throat chakra is healing or healed, when this card comes up, your throat chakra is definitely already healed, okay? So that's what's gonna happen. And Archangel Gabriel is here to assist for allowing you to have free flowing communication. You will have a free flowing communication with people around you, especially in your love life. If you're not being able to express something to your loved one, you will be. Now you will be, and Archangel Gabriel will help you for that. Okay, you have no problem addressing what needs to be said. Yeah, as I told you, though may have to choose your words wisely. So even if you will have that confidence, be mindful of what you're speaking, what you're saying. You don't need to hurt others. You don't need to say meaningful things to others. Okay, be very wise and sensitive with your words and how you convey your messages. It's not important what you say. It's important how you say it, right? So yeah, let's see. Let's see what more do we have. So we have covered the oracles. Now let's see from the tarot what we have for Leo. Yeah. What do we have for Leo? What's coming up for Leo, please, for the month of October? What's going on with Leo in the love life? Okay. Okay, enough. So the cards we have is the Queen of Swords. As I told you, you need to be wise with your words because you will have that confidence. It is about clear communication. Queen of Swords is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. And as I told you, you need to be really clear, but you need to be very, you know, down to earth, and you really need to filter your words before you speak it to the other person. So you're going to be very direct, very straightforward. It might, you know, cut off like someone's heart. So please don't chop off someone's heart with your harsh words. Leos are sometimes they because being a fire sign, Leos can sometimes be very aggressive when they speak, and that's what's actually gonna happen. You have a lot of things bundling up inside of you. You are not being able to express it, and as I told you, with the fifth chakra Archangel Gabriel card, you're going to express, but please be very mindful of your words. The other card we have is the Hierophant. I think many of you are going to like it to be like to be by yourself. You won't engage much with people. Maybe you will have to naturally you're going to be wanting to stay away and stay aloof and take your time and recharge and regenerate, okay? As I told you, your throat chakra has healed. You may have some throat related problems or issues lately, and you're healing and you need a lot of rest, okay, Leo? The next card we have is the Four of Wands. This is the fire sign Leo, Sagittarius and Aries energy. What I see here is maybe the person you're dealing with two wants. You're going to get stability in your love life. You're going to get commitment. Start, you know, preparations for marrying this person. Maybe your families will their families will accept you, your families will accept them. So one step closer to what you want with your loved one. The next we have is the Two of Swords. This is going to cause you to be very harsh. This confusion, this is a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy, and please do not let confusion ruin what you beautiful, it's, you know, your relationship is going on a very beautiful note, and don't let your words ruin it all. So your confusion is going to cause you a lot of frustration, and out of that frustration, you are going to speak many harsh and you know, rude words to the other person. Yeah, and everything is happening because of your confusion. The next card we have is the Justice. You are going to get justice. You are going to be served justice. Now this is a Libra energy. Maybe you're dealing with a Libra. What I see here is no matter how much you have been hurt or how much you have faced in this relationship lately or maybe in past, but you are going to get justice now. You're going to get what you really deserve, okay? The next card we have is the Knight of Cups. Maybe you're dealing with someone who is married and, you know, they are wanting to get divorced to the other person and then get married to you. After that, they are divorced, they are going to come back and ask you out, okay? So maybe you're dealing with a married person. For some of you, okay, not all of you. The Knight of Cups, this is a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. You're going to get an emotional offer from someone who stays maybe a bit far from you. You're into a long distance relationship, as I told you. Long distance relationship and age gap is a major thing I'm seeing here, okay? Someone is going to return back to you, express how they feel, and you are going to maybe the things bottling up inside of you, they are going to just be thrown at the person who comes around. Maybe you are so sick of that their behavior that you want to say a lot of things to them, and please be mindful of your words, Leo. Yeah, that's what I'm seeing. Let's see what comes up for you from the oracle. The first card we have is here and now. So with this here and now card, as I told you, you will want a lot of self time. I really advise you to take a lot of time for yourself. Don't overburden yourself. Don't overstress yourself. Only deal with people who give you, who doesn't add to your stresses. You need a lot of me time to recover, to regenerate. Please don't let anyone to drive you nuts, okay? And the other meaning we have here is to be in the present moment. Maybe you are wanting to take things further very quickly. Don't be impulsive, okay? It is just going to add to your stress. What more do we have for Leo? The next card we have for Leo is building blocks. So this is the like this month of October for Leo is going to be to be all about building. It's all about building your relationships, making it stronger, understanding the other person in the relationship, and it's all about the hard work you need to put into the relationship. Okay, a relationship is it can't be handled or created or built with just one person. There needs to be an equal give and take into the relationship, and now you're ready to do that is what I'm seeing here. What more do we have for Leo, please? Yeah, mending, I told you. You're going to mend something, maybe a broken heart, a broken relationship, something like that, and you're going to rebuild it. This is all about reunion, rebuilding, reconstruction, and that too, doing it with a lot of clarity, a lot of decency, a lot of kindness, gentleness. Okay, Leo, gentle is your keyword for the month of October. Be very gentle with yourself and the people around you, maybe the person you're dealing with. Okay, so yeah, that's it. I hope you liked the reading, it resonated. If it did, please hit the like button. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my channel. See you next video.